yeah. A bit bloody dark. I see where you're going, really. Fuck, he's all lit. Oops. Oh, got stuck in the mud. Dear me. Well, that wasn't perfect by any means. I really enjoyed that. That's one of my favourite stretches in Blairadam, called the Rooty Mish Mash. Going to come back and practice that. Once again, it's quite slippy and treacherous. You've got to have your wits about you to make sure that you don't go over the handlebars and smash your face in on those routes, which I've done in the past quite a few times, but I'm made of hard rubber and I've never broken a bone. So there you go, highly recommend that stretch, the Rooty Mish Mash. Right, time for home. That was just a short blast a day. Cheery bye.
I really like that.
Really like that. That's a good wee run, that one. Definitely. In the dry weather, that'll be banging. That'll be an absolutely banging route in dry weather. Oh, you bastard! Oh, you fucker! Bloody front wheel went!
Back off of it!